Well, the trial resumes today for the former College Park realtor accused of killing her boyfriend. The defense rested its case on Friday. And WESH 2's Michelle Meredith is live outside of the Orange County Courthouse. And Michelle, Caryn Kelley, she will not be testifying in her own defense?
No, that surprise announcement came Friday afternoon. Caryn Kelley said she was just too emotional to take the stand. So today, the state started with a series of rebuttal witnesses, their testimony designed to give the jury some insight into the emotional state of Philip Petros prior to his shooting death in July 2011. One witness was a woman who dated Petros for 4 years. Tamara Lawton said he never talked or acted like he was going to commit suicide. A co-worker said the same thing. Randy Mixon said they went to the funeral of a friend who committed suicide and that Petros said he would not do that because he could see how hard it was on the man's children. The possibility that Petros was trying to kill himself when he and Caryn Kelley were struggling for the gun was a seed the defense has tried to plant in the jury's minds. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.